for. Now, if you're buying this collector's edition, which by the way is coming out 3.5 years after the game did in came out in June 2016, you probably already have a copy, but you probably don't have a physical copy. So it's nice you can put that on your shelf. That's cool. All right. Let's get that out of the way. And now on to the main event, the box.